picture of the White Cliffs of Dover. I've never personally seen them, but I know that they are the cliffs in Kent, England, and all of the white that you see there are these tests. Again, the tests are shells, and they're made of calcium, but over time it gives it a white look, and they make up these cliffs. They're apparently very pretty, but these are protists that have died, and the shells have accumulated, giving it this white look.